So what's the reason people don't set goals? One of the reasons is a poor self-image. Think about it for a minute. If you don't think highly of yourself and you don't think you deserve something, then why in the heck would you want to set a goal, let alone think you'd be able to deserve something? Zig will say it this way: you have to be before you can do. You have to do before you can have. You got to be the right person. If you set a goal, and whatever that goal is, whether it's you wanted to be able to get a new car, or whether you wanted to be a better mom, dad, or whatever that may be, you have to have a healthy self-image of yourself. If you think negative and poorly of yourself, regardless of what goal you set, you won't be able to set it or set it successfully, because you will be looking for acceptance in the wrong places. So having a healthy self-image is so important. And that's just the second reason why people don't set goals. Zig will say it this way: you cannot perform in a manner that is inconsistent with the way you see yourself. So just continue to think about what is it that you may be struggling with. We're in a new year, and another year is going to come, this year is going to come and go. And as you go through the year, if you need to build on your self-image and what that means, put more positive, encouraging things like these videos. And you don't have to be mine. It just have to be something more encouraging, whatever you think encouragement is to you. But do that and be able to live a purposeful life. And I'm pretty sure when you do, you'll be at the top. Thank you.